Different mudras. I've seen them. Some of them are a little more aggressive. Some of the mantras they chant are a little different, and their incense smells a little bit different than the incense we burn. So Lord Jagannath has come to change this mood, but Lord Jagannath requires us to build this energy. The holy will manifest, but we build the altar for this sound manifestation. So the holy name is gonna form, but it is up to us to enthusiastically build the altar for the holy name to manifest. So actually, it's really important. It's everybody's responsibility. So, are we ready?
Really,
I really need you guys to be here on other days, because we need a little bit more energy to counteract that energy from last Saturday. Are we ready?
Yeah!
That's good.
So, of course, when I say Jagannath Swami Ki, you all say, try that at the top of our lungs. Sri Jagannath Swami Ki!
Thank you.
essence and the embodiment of Lord Jagannath's lotus flower. She even looks like it today. So this is your encouragement, yeah? If you don't feel like standing still, don't. If you feel like getting up and dancing, please do. And the whole conga line, yeah. Hey, Jagannath, hey, Jagannath,
hey!
Yeah.
Hey, Jagannath, hey, Jagannath,
hey!